Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Keep on. All weapons are being locked in the park. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter.
Keep on keeping on.
It'll filtrate the, in addition to protecting you. If it didn't have a limited...
Thank you for your contribution.
Restrictions lifted. Paleontologist ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Structure upgraded.
Structure upgraded. Have a pleasant.
wire snapped.
Thank you.
before. With the skin of my teeth.
Let me see. I have to see it. Oh my. It really is immaculately preserved. Uncannily even. Lost shipment, Sam. And yes, it did indeed include an ammonite with a bona fide umbilical cord attached. I've already sent some images and a preliminary analysis to Hartman via the network. Interestingly, it seems the surrounding strata contain traces of tar, which lines up with one of his theories. Anyway, I know you only just brought this ammonite here, but I'd like you to deliver it to a colleague of mine, an Evo-Devo biologist. Lately, she's taken an interest in the tar. And I think she'd be eager to examine this particular specimen.
It's quite remarkable, and that's to your credit. To clarify, she has been studying how the tar may have accordingly, and delivered them. It would be too dangerous for her to attempt to retrieve them herself. But we've already made with your
Good work. Order available.